Hi everybody, it's Gretchen, and I wanted to tell you about this folder that I put together. I wanted everything that I'm hoping we all remember to be at our fingertips if something happens, because I'm sure your memory goes out the window when you're startled by something happening. So I put together this red folder. It didn't take me very long, and I'm gonna keep it on our shelf where all of the food is, because I think that'll be the place where people think of in an emergency. And inside, I've got a couple of things. I wrote out phone numbers of people in our family and close friends. I haven't quite figured out if that's gonna be helpful, because theoretically the numbers are in our phones, but not all numbers are in all phones. Like, my daughter doesn't necessarily have all of the phone numbers of everybody in the family, every grandparent or every friend. So I'm just thinking it would be nice if they had a list of phone numbers just in case. And then I've got the information, the printouts that you can get on the utility web pages about how to shut off your different utilities. Most of all, though, I really like this guide that the Red Cross put together. And you can find this guide on the city's webpage. You can get to it by clicking on the resources from Red Cross off the City of Salem's two-week ready page. And I made a note on the front that there's instructions about how communications are gonna be happening. Because I can imagine people are going to wonder, like, how do we know if people are trying to talk to us? And then I flagged in blue after an earthquake, because there's some very specific instructions on what to do after an earthquake has happened that I think is really good and specific. And this guide goes through different types of emergencies with stuff to do after an earthquake. So I thought that would be good. And then I taped on here, if your phone isn't working, to make local calls. Like, I imagine my son or daughter would try to call me first. And if they discover that isn't working, I reminded them that sometimes in an emergency, you might still be able to make out-of-state calls. And we've designated my sister-in-law as our point of contact, who lives in Florida. So I've got her number and that reminder right here. And then I have our meetup spots right here. You know, where we're gonna meet if we live in West Salem, so where we'd meet if we're in West Salem, and then if you're over the bridge in East Salem and the bridge collapses, where you would meet in East Salem. So I've got that reminder here. So I'm hoping that'll be helpful if something happens, to keep everybody in our family informed about what to do. And good luck, and you can see it took me like next to no time to put it together, so it made me feel good to do. Hope you're doing well, and thank you for watching.